Estou muito feliz de estar no Brasil outra vez. Especialmente em Porto Alegre. And that's all the Portuguese I speak. That's it. Did you say he wants to go in your house? I think. Go to your casa. Yeah, okay. Okay, we'll be there tonight, after the show. Can you cook for 36? I love this theater. Everybody's so close that I can almost touch you.
Eu amo esse teatro. Todo mundo fica tão perto que quase posso tocá-los.
You know, we've been here for a couple of days now. And we've been enjoying your warmth and your hospitality. And your great food.
Estamos aqui alguns dias já e estamos adorando a sua hospitalidade. E a comida ótima.
And your wines.
E os vinhos.
Well, you make us feel right at home. You treat us so well.
Nos faz nos sentir muito em casa.
Yeah. Thank you. You know, Brazil is a great country. is extremely important in what we are here tonight. He generates an enormous amount of sound, and I think he's one of the best keyboard players in the whole world.
Ele gera uma enorme quantidade de som e é muito importante para o nosso show. E o considero um dos melhores tecladistas do mundo.
T-shirt.
he's still alive. What are you drinking up there? Some good Brazilian coffee, huh? All right, I would like to introduce to you now our friend from Paraguay. His name is Victor Espinola, and he plays the harp.